Good morning, Kimbeg. Oh. Hey, guys. Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad. Hey. We got a little surprise for you.
What?
You'll see in the afternoon, okay? Okay.
Five hours later.
I'll get it. What the? Who the heck is that? Aw, look at the little bird. Come here. Aw, we'll take very good care of you. What we can beg? Okay. I guess if we have to, can beg, be nice. Look at the little fella. I can't. She's too busy hugging you guys. Hey, you're in my face. Oh. He's pretty strong. We didn't know he would be that strong. Well, he is a bird. Birds can be strong sometimes. I think he's trying to find something to eat. I'll go get him. Someone's on to me. I gotta hurry up. I need something to eat. Hello? I think someone's on to me. You can talk! Ah! Oh. I knew you were suspicious. Now, why are you here? Tweet? I know you can talk, so stop the accent. Drop it. Okay, fine. I can talk. Oh, I just can't believe this is happening. I'm a talking pig, so I've seen more. Who knows? Maybe your mother and father are birds. Remember their birds? Oh yeah, but you didn't know they could talk. Even when they're babies. You're a baby bird, so how could you talk? That is classified. I'm on a mission. And you're gonna help me. How am I gonna supposed to help you? You made me jealous. Of you spending more time with my mother and father instead of me spending time with my parents. You're spending more time with me, not me. You're paying more attention to you than me. You know what I mean? Yes, when you put it that way. Which way? First or second? Second. Now, come on. I want to get a team. Wait. You have friends? Kimpeg, meet my friends. Red, Captain Han Solo, and Willow. Hi. You're a pig. How am I supposed to know if I can trust you? Well, pigs are not cute. Hey! The baby pigs. Baby pigs are cute, but not grown-up pigs. I guess. You are handsome, though. Thank you. What is this about, anyway? It's about being the cutest. But baby pigs. And Laser Bird. Who's Laser Bird? He's teaching birds to be really bad birds. So, we need to stop Laser Bird. I'm right ahead of you, Bluebird. What do you mean? We're really near Laser Bird's lair. So it's not gonna take us that long to get there. Really? Let's go there. Wait! What is it, Tinker? Thanks for getting me out of the house. I was kind of with my mom and dad for a long time. And I don't know. I've never gone anywhere in a long time, so I thought it'd be a really good idea to get out of the house for a change. Thank you. It's a pleasure, Tinker. Let's get out of here. Alright, this should be your only minute. So, Bluebird, my arch enemy. I found you. Finally found you. And who are you with? You're with my new friend, King Pig. Oh, friends? Just go with it. Oh, fine. Okay, I guess. Well, I can see that taking you guys down will be easy. I've done it before. And it was pretty easy. Stop! Oh. Can you do something, Brad? Oh! I don't have my gun with me, so I can't do anything. Oh, I have a beak. Oh! God! Oh! Come on, Bluebird. You can do it. Now, you shall spike the wicked as you plunge into the fiery pit. Oh my gosh.
That raccoon is lying. He ain't the president.
Bluebird.
We need to take her to the hospital. Come on.
We can't move anywhere. Don't you have, like, bikinis or something?
You mean pacifiers?
Yes. You have, like, something that works like Baby Co., doesn't it?
You watch the Boss Baby?
Yeah. What do you mean?
Wait. What is this movie called, anyway?
Could it be? Yep.
Just the way it is.